Fans were shocked to see Tiger King star John Finlay's epic makeover on the special episode of the Netflix documentary that dropped on April 12th. The 40-minute after-show titled Tiger King and I was hosted by actor Joel McHale from his home in LA and featured interviews with the stars of Tiger King, including Joe Exotic's ex-husband John Finlay. Fans watching at home were quick to notice that John looked quite different than his appearance on the show. So what has John Finlay been up to since filming Tiger King? Before we get on with the video, we want you to know that we make new videos every day. So make sure to subscribe to our channel.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
The Tiger King reunion show has left fans amazed by the incredible transformation of John Finlay. With a new set of teeth and fancy clothes, he looks unrecognizable. The star looked quite dapper with a million-dollar smile, and his look was completed by a pair of glasses, a cowboy hat, and a single AirPod in his ear. It seems like John has really turned a corner since the events documented in the series. Talking to Entertainment Tonight, John revealed that he was disappointed with his portrayal on Tiger King. "They made me look like a drugged-out hillbilly. They never showed the real, new and improved me," he told the news outlet. For instance, John got his new teeth in the summer of 2019, but the series producers did not show any of that. John has set up a Facebook page for his fans called The Truth About John Finlay, where you can see more of his glow-up. On April 14th, he shared this photo of him and wrote, "Most folks just notice my new chompers, but these past 6 years I've been clean off drugs, been working on finding my inner happiness, and transformed my way of thinking. Leading with positivity is how I go about my life." He has revealed that he has completely moved on from his previous relationship and now has a fiancée, Stormy. He is currently working as a welder and lives with Stormy in central Oklahoma. Stay tuned for more updates on John Finlay.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.